Today we're going to make a nose cone, and we're going to use this 2-inch insulation foam, regular construction foam, very dense, and we're going to cut enough squares to make up the body of the nose cone and slide it onto this blue tube. In the structure, it's brittle. If you don't have enough, it'll be weak.
So you got a T-nut, piece of wood. So just press this in here and just press it in with your hands a little bit. Now you don't want to hammer this because you might split the wood. So then you just put it in the vise, press it in.
WVU experimental rocketry first testing. Touchstone Research Laboratory.
WVU ejection choice testing. Rebirth. Main parachute compartment in 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Ignition.